29-year-old singer-songwriter Daniel is putting the finishing touches to his first ever Christmas single. And Daniel has his eye on chart success.
Maybe I was going to be on a Christmas number one. Yes!
Top of Daniel's wish list is a Christmas number one and a new girlfriend.
I'm ready for Christmas! And I'm ready for love.
For me to see Daniel with that special someone would mean absolutely everything. You're looking for a cracker for Christmas, aren't you, Dan?
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
That would be great. It means so much.
Uh-huh.
Because he's my boy.
Daniel's mum, Carol, set up an agency for singletons with learning disabilities and autism.
Hello, darling, how are you?
Fine, got you some first tea.
And today, she's got some news for Daniel.
What is it?
Well, there is a young lady that would like to meet you. Apparently, Lily loves music, and she would like a boyfriend that's in a band.
She can watch me on the stage, just like Priscilla watched Elvis Presley on a stage.
21-year-old student Lily from Sussex is preparing for the date with help from younger sisters Poppy and Daisy.
I'm Daniel, I'm a rock star, and your red hair was so beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh.
I have a little gift for you.
What is it?
It's a chocolate and pink candle. It counts down to Christmas.
Oh, my God, you are absolutely genius.
Yeah.
Would you like to come to the cafe?
Yes.
Good. OK, then. Come with me. I have got Maltese's Advent calendar at home, but not to worry. It doesn't matter. I can do both. Let's do some speaking now. Just a moment. I think I need to get my note. It's between for my memories. Just one moment, yeah? Hobbies. Where is the note called hobbies? Ah, here it is. Right, my favourite hobbies are... The shops are Tesco Express, WH Smith, Pizza Express, Nando's, Chipwick in Worthing. Lily?
Yes.
And finally, theme parks are Chessington and Fort Park.
I fancy you.
Oh, yes.
I fancy you very, very much.
I always loved having a fancy you either as well. I think Lily might gonna be a Christmas girlfriend.
Daniel and Lily are meeting in Cranley, a village in Surrey, where Daniel will be turning on the Christmas lights and singing his new Christmas single in front of hundreds of people.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Oh, yes.
I always love you. I love you, I always have, and I always will.
Oh, thank you, Daniel.
Merry Christmas. This is my brand new Christmas song. It's Everybody Needs Before Christmas. And this one is for my new girlfriend, Lily. I'm Daniel Wakeford. I'm a rock pop star, and I have got a girlfriend. Yes!
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Can't you just wait and see?